Welcome to the All-State Arena. And now, taking the field, the visiting team. Kickoff return 12 yards. Bailey on the return. They'll start the drive at the 12-yard line. First and 10. Incomplete pass. Rump on the cover. Second and 10, all on the 12-yard line. Hines on the reception, gain of 10 on the play. First and 10, all on the 23-yard line. Bailey makes the reception. 21-yard gain on the play. First and goal. Ball on the 5-yard line. Second and goal. Ball on the 4-yard line. Kickoff return 15 yards. Douglas on the return. Chicago will start the drive at the 16-yard line. First and 10.
Hey,
Bishop on the carry. First and 10, ball on the 14-yard line. The fastball's incomplete. Douglas, the intended receiver, on the play. Chicago is lined up for the kickoff. Bailey back to return. Kickoff return 7 yards. Bailey on the return. They'll take over at the 8-yard line. First and 10. First and 10, ball on the 24-yard line.
Move it, move it. Push the run.
Avery, the ball carrier, 1 yard gain on the play. Second and 8, ball on the 24-yard line. The pass ball's incomplete. Bailey, the intended receiver, on the play. Third and 8, ball on the 24-yard line. At the end of the first quarter, the score is the away team, 14, Chicago, 7.
Push the line.
Slugger. Look at him. Slugger.
Right makes the catch. 19-yard gain on the play. First and goal. Ball on the 5-yard line.
Watch it.
She's going.
Incomplete pass, failing the intended receiver on the play. Second and goal, ball on the 5-yard line.
Ball, ball!
The pass ball's incomplete, right the intended receiver on the play. Third and goal. Ball on the 5-yard line.
He's going.
Incomplete pass. Right, the intended receiver on the play. The field goal attempt is good. Kickoff return, 13 yards. Douglas on the return. Chicago will start the drive at the 14-yard line. First and 10.
Make some moves. Blockers. This one has my name on it.
Man, you were right there. Well, you see that thing pick up, don't you?
Second and 2. Ball on the 22-yard line.
Watch it. Keep it tight.
I got it.
What's it called again? Oh, yeah. First down.
Let's push down, man. Let's push down.
First and 10. Ball on the 17-yard line.
This is how you make a catch.
Here we go, yeah! Bring it on! See, I can dance too! I can dance too! Yeah!
Stay all football players! Stay there!
The extra point attempt is good. Chicago is lined up for the kickoff. Bailey back deep to return. Kickoff return 16 yards. Bailey on the return. They'll start the drive at the 17-yard line. First and 10.
Go, go.
Wright makes the reception. Gain of 8 on the play. Second and 3. Ball on the 24-yard line. Kickoff return 10 yards. Douglas on the return. First and 10. Ball on the 11-yard line. Attempt is good. Timeout called by the offense. First and goal. Ball on the 8-yard line. Receiver on the play. Second and goal. Ball on the 8-yard line. The pass ball's incomplete. Bailey, the intended receiver on the play. Third and goal. Ball on the 8-yard line.
You won't do that again.
extra point attempt is good. Kickoff return, 9 yards. Douglas on the return. They'll take over at the 9-yard line. First and 10. At the end of the first half, the score is the away team, 31, Chicago, 21. Kickoff return, 10 yards. Douglas on the return. First and 10, all on the 10-yard line.
QB might not survive this game.
Second and 12, all on the 8-yard line. First and 10, ball on the 21-yard line.
Move it.
I got two words for y'all. First down.
First and 10, ball on the 17-yard line. Good.
Good job, y'all.
Chicago is lined up for the kickoff. Bailey back deep to return. Kickoff return, 9 yards. Bailey on the return. They'll take over at the 11-yard line. First and 10. Right with
what's
the reception, gain of 18 on the play.
Man, get out of here.
First and 10, ball on the 21-yard line. Second and 6. Ball on the 17-yard line.
We gotta protect our guy.
How you like that, man? Yeah.
You all right?
Come on.
Hey, get away.
Doing it. Hey,
move it out.
Man. Don't push me, man.
You need some help?
Third and 10, ball on the 21-yard line. The fastball is incomplete. Bailey, the intended receiver, on the play.
It ain't gonna happen again, not to me. You gonna bring it up here, give it up, baby. Give it up.
The kick is good. Kickoff return, 15 yards. Douglas on the return. They'll take over at the 16-yard line. First and 10. The extra point attempt is good. Chicago is lined up for the kickoff. Bailey back deep to return. Kickoff return, 8 yards. Bailey on the return. First and 10, ball on the 12-yard line.
If that happened, he's so angry, he's going to meditation class or something. Take some yoga. Let go of that bad energy.
second and 14, all on the 8-yard line. Chicago is lined up for the kickoff. Bailey back to return. Kickoff returned 8 yards. Bailey on the return. They'll start the drive at the 10-yard line. First and 10. Right makes the catch. 15 yards gain on the play. First and 10. Ball on the 24-yard line. Bailey makes the reception. 3-yard gain on the play. Second and 6. Ball on the 20-yard line.
Take it down. Make some room.
Point attempt is good. Kickoff return 21 yards. Douglas on the return. Chicago will start the drive at the 21-yard line. First and 10. Second and 10. Ball on the 21-yard line.
Need some help? Go, go! Make the move! Let me know where that came from.
Third and 5. Ball on the 24-yard line. The fastball's incomplete. Rump, the intended receiver, on the play. Fourth and 5. Ball on the 24-yard line.
Push the line. Blocker.
First and 10. Ball on the 24-yard line. Timeout called by the defense. Second and 9. Ball on the 25-yard line. The defense calls a timeout. First and 10. Ball on the 12-yard line. Avery on the run. 3-yard gain on the play. Second and 7. Ball on the 9-yard line.
Knock it out! Knock it out!
That's how we do things, fellas!
That's what the last of us
are. Let me call my mama real quick!
The extra point attempt is good.
Get in there next time.
Kickoff return 11 yards. Douglas on the return. Chicago will start the drive at the 11-yard line. First and 10. First and 10. Ball on the 11-yard line. First and 10. Ball on the 18-yard line. The extra point attempt is good. That's the end of the game. The final score is, and the away team, 56, Chicago, 49. Thank you for attending today's ball game. Please drive all safely.
Monster Hit is brought to you by Champ Sports, where sport lives.
Okay, here's the thing. Arena football is intense, fast-paced, and hard-hitting. Before you run out there without your chin strap fastened, I'm going to show you how to use and understand all the information available to you through the telemetry systems. Let's start on the field. This is the telemetry icon. It gives you a clear indication of the player's fatigue levels through the ramping color scale. Red, of course, is very bad. Fatigue is a good way to measure how well a guy is going to do his job. An exhausted player will be noticeably worse than he would be otherwise, whether it's blocking, throwing, running, catching, or in coverage. So how do you use it? Well, you can use the controls for a view of your own team with a quick flick here, or both teams like this. Either way will allow you to see the telemetry for the remainder of the game. However, a meter will drain just a bit when you choose to view both teams. But don't worry too much, the same meter will recharge eventually. Don't want to give you everything. All right, now for the real beast. Play call telemetry. There are three categories of info you can get from the play call screen. Activate the telemetry feature like this, and you can cycle through the various screens. You can use this info to build your on-field strategies. First, we'll go over the detailed fatigue screen. During a game, certain activities will fatigue certain attributes. Running will fatigue a player's speed. Getting hit hard or sacked will rattle a player's awareness. Constantly breaking tackles will wear down a guy's ability to break tackles. You get the point. This is displayed in the telemetry by the player's thermal silhouettes. Each body part is representing an attribute or a combination of attributes depending upon their position. The hands on a quarterback will reflect his throwing accuracy, and the hands on a wide receiver will reflect his catching ability. Some things are the same. Legs on everyone is generally speed, and the head portion reflects awareness. I'm not going to go over all the details here. Most of it's common sense. The most important part here is that you...